Don't ever let age be an excuse not to try something new. I've got to get changed. I'm working with Bo today. I should say I get to work with Bo today. Bo's going to be 70 in just a couple of years. He's been working really hard over the last a little bit more than a year. And the changes that he's made in his body and the way he thinks about things are pretty amazing. You learn a little bit from Bo today, like I do every time we work together, and you join me in celebrating his success.